Each state in the United States has a state board of pharmacy. Each board has the authority to set requirements in that state for pharmacy technicians. Not all states require pharmacy technicians to be certified, but most do. It is the future pharmacy technician's responsibility to know what the requirements are in the state they plan to work. To research this information, simply go to the State Board of Pharmacy's website and perform a search. There is a map on www.PassAssured.com that will send you directly to your State Board of Pharmacy's website. It is also important to know which national exam to take. The State Board's website will also supply the job duties the technician is responsible performing. There are two national agencies that certify pharmacy technicians: the National Health Career Association, NHA, which offers the exam for certification of pharmacy technicians, EXCPT, and the Pharmacy Technician Certification Board, PTCB, which offers the pharmacy technician certification exam, PTCE.